Fourth and goal with a second left. Game on the line. He took the snap, faked the pass, started running for daylight. When the whistle blew, the home crowd grew as silent as a tomb, and he knew he'd missed it. It's a game of inches, close calls, what might have been's and after all's, the moments that forever change our lives. It's the mountaintop, just out of reach, the driver who almost fell asleep, but saw the light in time to swerve and miss it. It's a game of inches. He skipped the dance after the game, drove home instead. Found his mama breathing hard, hands on her chest. The doctor said we saved her by a thread. She would have been dead in just another couple minutes. It's a game of inches, close calls, what might have been's and after all's, the moments that forever change our lives. It's the soldier stepping off the plane, one of the lucky ones to make it home again. He stops to think about the ones who didn't. It's a game of inches. And it makes me wonder if I'd won that football game. I might have been a hometown hero, but would Mom be here today? It's a game of inches, close calls, what might have been's and after all's, the moments that forever change our lives. It's two sinners hanging on a cross, who'd have ever thought they'd be lucky enough to die beside the man who gives forgiveness. It's a game of inches. It's fourth and goal with a second left. Game on.